Okay. Oh, whoa. No, no, no. Oh my god. This is killing me. They're going in. It's going to be beyond. Oh, here we go. Ironically enough, I haven't gone up against a nemesis yet. But then again, this is my second time playing Survivor since Nemesis was released. I got a nemesis. Maybe the only reason why I'm getting nemesis hints. I really don't care about surviving these matches right now. I mean, I'll still play to survive and win, but it's not a priority. Mostly, it's just to try to fix the audio, because the game audio is extremely overpowering my voice, and right now, with me not feeling so good, my voice is not as strong and loud as it usually is. I might post this video, I'm not too sure. Ugh. God, and the heat is killing me. Unfortunately, my AC is not producing cold air anymore. It's blowing hot air in my face. Somebody left. Oh, great. Well, at least I spot next to a generator. Ooh, great skill check. Damn it, Leon, get out of my face! Skill check. Another skill check. Good. Got one down. There's another one over there, but it's close to Nemesis, so I'll go to the one all the way at the end over here. There we go. Hopefully I'll be right here. Good thing I didn't go in that locker. Thank goodness I got it with some anti-tentacles. Oh, he got me! Oh, crap! Well, cripes. I'm not infected yet, but it's my old pair of old medkits still here. Yes, it is. Ooh, a great skill check with a med kit. Another one. So much for trying to loop him. Always. After me again. So I did all that for nothing. So the game screwed me over. Well, at least I got my blood. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and check, see how this recording turned out. If it turned out okay, I'm gonna go ahead and upload it. But if not, oh well. But, as always... Actually, let me see the cosmetics. Oh, I wonder how you get the Resident Evil 4 Leon. But anyway... As always, be excellent to each other, and if you have fur babies of your own, hug them, love them, and treat them like family, because they most definitely are. Take care.